Use the breathing techniques I taught you. They will ease the pain. Let me tell you the story of the Ing and of the champions who came before you. Before the restoration, as the other clans strayed and disbanded, a merchant sold us a secret. He led us to a flower whose petals burned with toxin. Put the toxins in your skin, and you will gain great and strange powers. But those powers will drag you into madness. That is why every champion vows to end his own life before he destroys himself. And the clan swore to protect. We must act quickly. Count Karajan is the head of Hessian services. He is responsible for the attack on our clan. His tower stands behind ring upon ring of security. You must kill him before he can attack again.
These buildings are protected by high-tech tripwires, but you can wreck them all with a simple bamboo dart. The main transformer should be nearby. Destroy that, and you'll bring down all the lights. For a time. Watch. The alarms switch off when the guard walks past them. Or when he's dragged past them. The transformer should be close. But be careful. The catwalks are crawling with guards. So far, so good.
Equipment failure overload at the grid. Repair crew is looking at it now.
Remember, if a guard is blocking your way, you can try to distract him. Blackout is working. While the guards fuss over that, we could slip right by them. Hessian's troops are scouring the grounds, but we can sail right over them. Meet me on the roof.
To keep from overloading the grid, we gotta turn the power back on one floor at a time. I'm turning the power for the 15th floor back on. Turning the power for 16 back on.
You're almost there. But so is the repair crew. Keep moving.
18th floor, power's almost back on.
You're almost at the roof.
Turning the power back on for 19.
We made it into the complex. This way.